replaced in Calvet Coduron 2020 vintage. On the appearance, it has a dark ruby core and a thin violet rim and a very youthful appearance. On the nose, really aromatic and fresh, dominated by ripe red fruits. You have like strawberry, raspberry, sweet red cherries, complemented by those kind of floral notes of cherry blossom, touch of violet as well. And on the background, it has a really attractive spicy note like clove, nutmeg, and cinnamon as well. All in all, a very bright and youthful nose, dominated by those fresh, ripe red berry notes. On the palate, very typical for a youthful Coduron, you have a moderate structure, soft crunchy acidity, and very fine tannins. The mid palate shows a really nice weight of fruit. You have ripe, sweet cherries, dark plums, raspberry, strawberry, and then the finish is really like complemented by those spicy notes of clove, fresh black pepper, and a hint of cinnamon as well. There is a very pleasant kind of earthy note as well, but all in all, it is a very youthful and fruit-driven Coduron.